What's going on, folks? Sorry about the weird lighting, but I'm just gonna go with it. Hopefully you can ignore it. Nifleheim. Nifleheim's available. Nifleheim, never. Nope. Nifleheim. Oh, I can go to Nifleheim. That's kind of a bonus place, just like Muspelheim. Here's Muspelheim. Here's Nifleheim. So, continue with the story. Actually, yeah, I'll continue with the story by going to Brock. Then I'll go to Nifleheim. And maybe I'll go to Brock's shop right outside Nifleheim. So, let's see if that works.
Marrowhead, why did you not tell us Balder is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. But when I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Freya, tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait. What is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so.
Huh.
Since she had my head at her mercy. But back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
The green arrows.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
I'm piecing some things together here. That noise is the puppy messing with this stuff. Stop it, puppy. Okay. Freya didn't like the green arrows. Freya said, "Don't ever use these green arrows." Freya also is the mother of Balder. But maybe not officially. Maybe not technically, maybe only kind of officially, but not technically. Sort of an adoptive type of thing. Maybe if Balder is Atreus, then him not liking, then Freya not saying to Atreus, "I don't like these green arrows because they're what can kill my son." They're also telling you that you can kill my Atreus. Sorry for my mumbling and babbling, but you see where I'm going with this. Green arrows bad for Atreus and bad for Balder. And yeah. So, let's go. Alright, Nifleheim. Totally new area. Let's see what Brock has for me first.
Let's get you squared away then.
Chaos Blade upgrade. Nice. Enchantment. Sweet. Muspelheim Eye of Power. Purchase a legendary enchantment that offers a random stat bonus, along with increasing damage inflicted by Breath of Thalmor attacks. Mist Echoes. An enchantment that slightly increases a random stat and provides protection against the cursed mist of Nifleheim. Okay. Okay. Don't need those. Wrist armor upgrade. Ooh. Oh, wait. Eh. Not if it's going to cost me hex silver, which I am low on. Yes.
Blades, it's going to sing now.
Pardon my sniffling. I had some high capsaicin bird arms recently. Not the pommel that I have on, right? But it's 35,000. I'm not going to upgrade it yet. Need some dragon tier. It was like a couple dragons I need to defeat still, right? Ooh. Nifleheim alloy and mist echoes. This stuff looks pretty good. Not sure what the best stuff is, but I'm not gonna go upgrading stuff randomly. Grip of the Maze. Mist Echoes. So does that mean I have to deal with a maze of Nifleheim?
Kid. What next?
Okay.
Now, about that other thing.
Maybe Brock is not the dwarf I need?
Ah, Nifleheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
Smells bad.
Realm of Fog. Yes. Permanent increases, nice.
Stuff.
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Nifleheim.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Let's see. What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes. A strange material.
Ah! Fancy seeing you two here!
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor, and I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you. Ivaldi sure did a number on this place. Not that there was much to see before. Still, the echoes remain, ready for plunder.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Ivaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Why does it smell so bad?
It's quite foul, isn't it? Well, that's a long story, but quite simply, Ivaldi messed with forces he shouldn't have, and you're breathing the consequences.
So, Ivaldi created this mist?
No. Nifleheim has always been a land of mist. And snow. Endless snow. And wind and ice. Really, it's never been a pleasant location. But Ivaldi found a way to harness all that frosty power, and built marvels that shocked the realms of both man and god.
Wow.
Yes. Wow.
So then what happened? After Ivaldi built all the marvels.
Ah, yes. Well, Odin wasn't keen on the idea of dwarves building contraptions that challenge his power, so he intervened. Ivaldi was furious and retaliated. From there, things escalated and, well, here we are. Cursed mist.
And this is why gods are best avoided.
I think maybe it's better if I just work.
Okay, so, Ivaldi's workshop.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
These cursed ruins hold rare mist echoes used for crafting magnificent armor. The enemy's traps and treasures will reset upon return. Escape with what you can, lest the workshop claim you as another victim. Okay. So the armor that reduces the mist will keep me longer in here to farm supplies, I guess. Mm-hmm. Okay, what do I do? What do I do? Nifleheim alloy.
That must be the center chamber.
Interesting. Locked. Need to gather up more alloy, I guess. Some sort of owl watching me. Through over here and come back over here. Okay, thank you. Okay, pop. Okay. He's messing up my screen. Knocking over all my trash. What was it? 500 Nifleheims? Resets every time. More monsters, more chests, I guess. Artifact of the Blight. That increased my time there. Okay. Okay. Come on now. Thank you, boy. Okay. I want that, but I don't think I have time. Okay, give me a little bit more. A little bit more. Let's see what you got.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Nifleheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use.
Okay.
The mist is thinner up here. That's nice.
Look at all this. Seems too good to be true.
Down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Nice.
Thank you.
Locked. I need 7,500 mist echoes to open it. Okay. Same with that one. Mist echoes and one anchor of fog. Yep. I got some farming to do. Twenty thousand. Okay, what do I have? Ooh. Sure. Sweet. Wow, that's a lot. So I need a lot. I'll go return this armor, I guess. Two chests. That's the way back. Let's just go back. Take care of this quest quick. At least I can go run in and out of the vault while farming here quick so I can get stuff.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless! Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And yep. The three round tears, of course!
Yep.
But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
All right, endless mist as a small amount of constant health regeneration. Okay. Oh wait, all these do that. Breastplate of fallen ash. Okay. Deadly mist. Increases your resistance to cursed mist of Nifleheim. Okay. So all three of those do that. All three give a small constant health regeneration, which is awesome. So this one is mostly for defense. This one is mostly for runic. This one's mostly for defense and vitality. This seems like a good way to go for this one, honestly. For strong enemies coming up, that... Yeah. But... This one's a little better all around. Alright, I need a few hundred Mist Echoes, then I'm gonna come back for Deadly Mist.
Don't need me anymore, huh?
Alright, that should be enough for let me get out of here quick. Okay. Should be enough for Idri. Nifleheim. What? One chest? Rip off. Maybe because didn't kill him fast enough?
Brother, you're fading fast.
I imagine I'd probably die if I let myself be exposed too much.
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
Chest armor. All right.
Your armor's strong. Good advice.
equip it. Ooh, I can upgrade this too. It starts with three. Wow, it starts with three and sockets. So let's go over to my sockets. Let's unequip this one. Yeah. There's a way to just transfer the entirety of your socket selection to your chosen piece. Tier. Looking at stats first. Sprinting speed. High perk activation to restore some protection against cursed mist of Nifleheim. Okay. The successful precision throw. Successful executioner's cleave. I don't want to be forced to do something to make it happen. So, well, that's probably a good idea. I should have just remembered what I had before. Crest of Cunning. Health Burst, yeah. I like that. Is there another something of cunning somewhere? Sort by strength. Okay, let's go with it. And there it is.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Other armors of deadly mist, right? Okay, so I need another 5 and probably another 8 Nifleheim alloys. And probably a total of 3,000 mist echoes. Waste. Useful.
Guess you don't need anything from me.
Armor's looking kind of similar to his there. So I need like 8 or 7 or 8, I think, Nifleheim alloys. And a good 3,000 or so. 2 or 3,000 of the peppers. Looks like this one is persistent. Maybe. Maybe not. Where's the third piece? There we go. Good hit. Now. It does last a good while, so I should have plenty of time if I do it right. Really? Good bit. It's a lot good. Don't have to run all the way back, just up here. Is sufficient. $7,500. The ones that are cheaper than this. 5,000, 2,500. What about these things here? 10,000, 15,000, 20,000. That's quite a bit, I'd say. Back down, farm some more.
Thank you.
Okay. One there. One way over there. One up there. This one might be the hardest to hit, so I'll go with it first. Oh. Really? There's no reason that should up a little more. Could be closer, I guess.
I want to start heading to a mist-free area.
Damn.
Brother, the curse!
Yeah, thank you. Interesting. about that. I need to worry about that. Further in? No, no, no. Just don't worry about it. Wait for it.
Brother, the curse!
Thank you. Oh, 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 oh! Should be enough for those two pieces of armor. Do I have enough of the Nifleheim alloy? I don't. So, where do I go to get more alloy? Thought I was getting the alloy free. Maybe I have to. The alloy is kind of gated or metered or given out only certain times. The Nifleheim ore is specifically metered ore. Okay, never mind. I thought maybe it was. It only gives you a certain amount sometimes, like when you reach certain milestones or something, but. Nope, it just gives it to you. You just gotta keep going. I think I need 10 of them. Doesn't seem good.
Ow.
alloys, I believe. We're going to go ahead and head forward. Let's see. If I go too far, I won't be able to get back. Okay, okay. Help me! Okay, okay. More help. I'm gonna get lost on the way back. I think it was this way. Okay. I missed this, okay. Am I going too far in? I might be going really far in. Now I see what they mean by maze. Okay, I think this is the way out. Go. Yes. Push this the way up. Get out.
No one's already been here, no.
Okay. Okay, it's hurting me now.
Go, get out of here. Kratos, go! Go, Kratos, go! Oh, yes!
On my way.
I'll take that. Take it.
You'll be okay.
That works. Did I still lose it? Stuck or something? Is this glitched out or something? This is glitched out. I can't jump up. Can't jump up.
Father!
Well, that sucks. Really, dog, really. That's gonna be a problem. Keep track of where I'm going. Got the dual double saws. The side doors. Side, doors on the side, door in the center. I have to go back and say door in the center and side, or the side and side, then it's going to be confusing which side I need to go to when I come back, so I'm going to go this one. the side. Yeah, I think this is right. I think. We'll see. Doors on the other side. Okay. Good, good, good. Double, double saws.
Brother, you're fading fast.
And pedestal.
Brother, the curse!
You... Okay. 1700 returned. Okay. $2,500 I need. Well, let's go. Ooh. Eye of Nifleheim. Greatly increases resistance to cursed mist. Sweet. Stacks with any other cursed mist stuff. Okay. Haze weave. So the more resistance I have, the longer I can last inside, the farther I can go in, and the more potential for rewards. I swear, if there's a Valkyrie at the end of this thing, with a timed, like gas system thing going on, with a mist mechanic involved with the Valkyrie, I don't know, man. I don't know.
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Don't need me anymore, huh?
Yes,
I do. I guarantee you'll like my work today.
Haze weave. Need some haze weaves. So this one here has polished crest of defiance. Asgard shard of existence. Yes. You know, come to think of it, if I need to increase my stuff here, then increase my mist duration, I might want to put on Executioner's Cleave. All right, let's go with that combo. So now I'm a little bit more protected against the mist, a little faster when I sprint. Let's see how far I can get one more run now.
Oh!
Nifleheim. Cool. Need 4 more Nifleheims. Alright, we got the quad spinners. Got the platforms of pounding. Platforms of pounding, right there. Okay. Platforms of pounding, the sea of death. Okay, all right. One there. That's a good bit. Perfect artifact. Nice. Okay, we got the sea of pounding there. Let's go with the hallway of smashing. Smashing? Or is that the hallway of smashing? They're both hallways of smashing. Thank you. with smashing. That's where I came from. Oh, let's live dangerously. Another fighting one. Alright, so I'm right next to this chest here. Next to that. Okay, go. Go! Go! Whew. Okay. I got that over there, and I came in over here, opposite side. Hurry up. Always a smashing, I think. Should be the Sea of Terror. This is the chest room, right? Come on, come on. Yes, yes. Okay, I got the slicey slicers of Slicer Sims.
Brother, the curse!
And room. Good, good. Nice. All right, resources, what do I have? One more Nifleheim and I can get that third piece of armor. One more Nifleheim. Smashy smashies.
Brother!
came in through the slicers. Slicers. So, slicers, smashy walls. The sea walls. Come on, up, 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 up. What are you doing?
No, don't leave me alone here!
Why didn't I jump up? Still floor in Nifleheim. So it looks like I can get a bunch of mist, but I have to deposit it back up here to have a successful run. Alright folks, that'll do it for now. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.